My fellow Christians here in Alma, encourage you to keep the faith, to keep growing in Christ, and keep evangelizing, telling the gospel, the good news. And I also ask for you to pray for me as I travel across the country, fulfilling or trying to fulfill the Great Commission. Thank you, and God bless you.